Facciamoci sentire subito per un altro 3x3 Full Rules, meno 70 kg. All'angolo rosso, Zanchi Corrado!
She says she likes my watch, but she wants Steve's AP. And she stay up all hours watching QVC. She said she loves my songs, she bought my MP3. And so I put her number in my bold BB. I got a black BM, she got a white TT. She wanna see what's hiding in my CK briefs. I tell her wear suspenders and some PVC. And then I'll film it all up on my JVC. Scene 1, everybody get in your position.
Corrado Zanchi, Bergamo, Savino, Muay Thai Team.
We're trying to get this all in one take, so let's try and make that happen. Take 1.
E accogliamo con un forte applauso dalla Pro Fighting di Roma. All'angolo blu, Alessandro Campagna! Alessandro sarà opposto dalla Savino Muay Thai Team con 30 incontri, 8 sconfitte, ma è campione europeo della WKN, è Zanchi Corrado. E Corrado dalla Pro Fighting di Roma sarà opposto con 35 incontri e solo 6 sconfitte ad Alessandro Campagna. Nostra Daniela, Miss Yokao.
Well, another three-minute round contest made at 70 kilos. These are big lads, aren't they, for 70 kilos, Liam? Alessandro Campagna in the black shorts and Corrado Zanchi in the blue and white. Yoko Extreme here in Milan. Full Muay Thai rules action.
Yeah, like you say, Vinny, both these guys are big lads. Alessandro's got the perfect build for Muay Thai. He's long, he's rangy. He didn't waste no time there. Both these guys straight away with the hard low kicks.
The southpaw in the blue. Corrado Zanchi. Big left hook round the side of the head. I think with the writings on the wall, like early doors, isn't it, already? I like Alessandro Campagna.
Yeah, Corrado, he's got a bit of an unorthodox style. He's switching stances from southpaw to orthodox, throwing shots from weird angles. Alessandro looks a bit more traditional Thai style, taking his time. Big shot there.
Liam, I've seen Alessandro fight before against Rico Verhoeven from Belgium. He stopped him with an elbow. He's very, very talented, this Alessandro. I have seen him before. I thought so.
Nice knee,
yeah. I have seen him really before. Very, very good fighter.
Stuck the point of the knee right into the rib. There's a red mark there straight away where that knee landed.
Yeah, Rico Verhoeven fought your cousin Andy, didn't he?
Yeah, a few years ago. Nico Varese, he was called.
That's it. Nico. Sorry, he's watching.
And if he knocked Nico out, that's a very, very, must be very good. Nico is a very, tough fighter.
Yeah, he is very tough. Good shots going in from Alessandro in the black shorts, very sharp. This is full rules as well, ladies and gentlemen, so elbows and knees are allowed.
Corrado's actually still changing his stance, changing from southpaw to orthodox.
Needs to step in, doesn't he, Alessandro, with his shots, but it is only the first round.
Yeah, he's
still
just
gauging it.
Yeah, that's what's going to happen, especially when you've got someone unorthodox in front of you like Corrado. It's going to take a round, maybe a round and a half to get used to.
And also,
if
the fighting, like they're used to fighting 5 3-minute rounds with this 3 3-minutes, you have got no feeling out process, have they?
No, I mean, it's starting basically for a 5-round fight. This is starting in round 3. They've got to go for it straight away now. No waiting. Every round's going to be scored properly. So, ooh, nice spear elbow there from Corrado.
Good knee going in as well.
You heard the noise there, but very sharp with them knees.
Reddening on the left side. A good right hand for the throw as the left shot. Misses with a wild right hook. Good skills by both men, really.
Yeah, and I like... Beautiful look there. I like Alessandro. He's trying to close the ring down using his movement. Trying to cut off Corrado, stop him moving around.
Nice knee, long knee as well. Knee on the way in. Just missed, timing. But it was very nice timing, wasn't it? Spinning back kick there, just misses. Nice
opening first round there.
Yeah,
I'm going to go with Alessandro now with some very, very hard knees.
Yeah, I think he'll stop him if he starts putting his shots together. Really do.
Yeah, Corrado is very unorthodox, but he's dangerous as well. He nearly landed with a nice spear uppercut elbow. But I do like Alessandro's more traditional style. He's very rangy and tall, and managed some real good long knees there. Nice side knees in the clinch as well. That'll be catching the judges' eyes.
Well, there you go then. So the educated voice of Liam Harrison. With his own David Destiny fighting Andre Cullivan March 31st. The main event in England. Some big shows coming up in England. March 31st, also Explosion down in London. The O2, the same day. Spoiled for choice. But I'll be in the main event supporting my good friend, long-time good friend of mine, Liam. But Andre Cullivan, he's not easy, is he?
No, it's going to be probably one of the toughest fights of my career. But looking forward to it.
So am I. So's the world, I think. But anyway, round 2 of this 3 3-minute round action here in Milan. In the black shorts, Alessandro Campania. And in the blue shorts with the silver trim, the young man, Corrado Zanchi.
Nice solid low kicks again coming from Alessandro at the start of the round.
I like this, Alessandro.
Yes, real nice knees coming in again there. Using his range in the clinch. Just getting his hips out so he can bang them knees into the side. And now Corrado's legs are starting to redden up from some of them low kicks as well. You can see the visible marks.
You can see the strength in the clinch as well. It's a massive difference, isn't it? When he gets close.
Yeah, I can say he's very, very tall. He's ready.
Good
right
shot.
And a nice knee.
Beautiful
after.
Knee. That knee was really piercing, wasn't it? That hurt him, that knee.
He's in trouble now, I think.
I did say if you put it together, you'd have him in big trouble. It looks like it is now. It looks like he's in trouble here, Liam.
Yeah, I think he's hurt him to the body with the body shots and the knees. He's going for the body now, he's Alessandro, I think. Trying to close that range and go to the body. There with the knee
there again. Nice scoring knee.
They're really starting to hurt Corrado now, you can tell.
Good stylist, isn't he?
Yeah. Very nice timing. For how tall he is as well, it looks like he can bang a bit. It looks like venom in them punches.
Yeah, right, that right hand's dangerous. Whistles pass with the right knee that he scored with before. Muay Thai, it's best this young man.
Is he cut?
I can't see from
here. I think there's a cut here. He's shaking his head, it's Corrado. I'm not sure what's happening. Yeah, I think he's a cut. just below the left eye of Corrado, the cut there. It might have been that right hand because it did look like it skimmed past.
Yeah, I didn't see it, to be honest.
If it's underneath the eye, though, it should be okay to carry on as long as it's not dripping into the eye.
Yeah.
Corrado said he's okay.
Yeah, it's carrying on.
Continue. Can't quite see how bad that cut is yet.
No.
No, it's not even a cut, it's just more of a bruising, I think, under the eye.
Yeah. Made a big meal of that, didn't he?
Yeah, he did. Not quite sure why the doctor called him for that, although he's a bit of a black eye. Oh, nice knee to the face there, Vinny.
Really nice, going up the middle. Strong in the clinch, isn't he? Oh, it is a mouse under the eye, isn't it?
Yeah, I've seen worse though, Vinny. I shouldn't be worrying about the doctor stopping the fight for that.
Just needs to time his shots now, Alessandro, and he could get him out of here, to be honest.
Yeah, Corrado's actually looks a bit reluctant to come forward now. He's taking big punches, big knees again.
Yeah. Nice scoring.
You can hear the slap on the knees,
really
big knee
big
across
knee.
The back as well.
Good score, wasn't it?
Yeah, you can hear the knees really slapping in. Oh, big knee with a left knee there.
He sneaks them knees in so well, doesn't he? Throwing combinations of punches and sneaks the knee underneath. Very nice. Bit of a Sanchez shuffle there.
Yeah, he uses them hands very well. When throws a punch combination, as soon as Corrado's hands are coming up, the knee's landing into the midsection.
Nice performance, this. It's a workmanlike performance, isn't it? You know, I don't think Corrado's got the tools to deal with this young man.
Nah, I think you're right, Vinny. I think the writing, like, again, the writing's on the wall now. Unless Corrado can pull something out of the bag in this last round, I think quite an easy victory for Alessandro Campagna.
Yeah, very true. But nevertheless, though, he is taking some big shots, Corrado. But he's just not got the wherewithal, has he, to deal with this young man. I did say, I've seen him before, I was impressed then, and I certainly am impressed now. Well, you know, the respective corners, very, very professional. I really think Corrado wants to get out of this limb.
Yeah, I think the doctor's back in the ring and having another look. I think they are going to, are they going to let him come out for this last round?
I think he wants out, to be fair. Making a big deal of that, I mean, it's part of fighting, isn't it? You know,
he's not too bad, it's just a little black eye. Fair enough, he might be a bit swollen up in the morning, but he's all right to finish this round now.
Yeah, but if a doctor was undercautious, you know, there could be serious ramifications, so fair play.
Yeah, but this doesn't look threatening enough to stop the fight.
No.
Nice, beautiful takedown.
Very,
there.
Very nice.
Nice timing.
Yeah, he's a very talented kid.
Oh, knee coming up close to the face. Hey, these are orthodox techniques from Corrado. They are dangerous.
Yeah, they are.
If he did throw more of these, he could give Alessandro some problems, but at the minute, it's just Alessandro controlling the pace, doing pretty much what he wants. A massive shot there, though.
Really big shot on the side of the jaw. He took that well, didn't he?
I'm about to say, he's just showing that he not only can give it, he can take it as well.
I'd like to see Alessandro just use the right kick more to the midsection where he's causing so much damage. You can see it where the reddening is on the ribs. Nice big knee.
His eye is really starting to swell up now.
Yeah, it is. It's bothering him, isn't it?
Yeah.
See that? Nice knee again. Very nice. Built for it, though, isn't he? Built for clinch.
Yeah, like I said, he has got the perfect frame for Muay Thai. Long limbs, good for knees, good for elbows.
Scoring really nice with that right knee.
Yeah, he is, and again, I think going to be some sore kidneys tomorrow for Corrado, isn't you? You heard that one sink
yeah,
in again.
Yeah, really nice, big knee to the side, trying to lock him up there, the referee. Stepping in. A little bit early, I'd say there, Liam, to be fair.
Yeah, I thought he had himself in quite a good position there to land some more knees.
So did I.
But it doesn't really matter at this point. I mean, it's been a clear win for Alessandro. Yeah. He's two rounds up. He's cruising this one again.
Yeah.
Controlling. Complaining about banging heads there. Oh, big. Big shot. And again, Alessandro took that really, really well and called him on.
Needs a kick though to the body.
Yeah,
a lot easier for him, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Make life a lot easier.
Like you said, I would like to see him use that right kick when Corrado's in the southpaw stance. I'd like to see him whip that right kick across the body.
An ideal opportunity to do that. He keeps throwing the jab, the right hook, and the right knee as he goes into the clinch, the cut on the top of the head. Also, but it's nevertheless, it's all right. I was very impressed. With Alessandro, a couple of pointers. Would like to see him kick more though, Liam.
Yeah, a bit more kicks. It's all learning experience at this point for him. Corrado does look very, very banged up. Tough guy, fair play. He took some big shots there.
Yeah, he did. But he's one to watch, and he's as Alessandro Campagna.
Yeah, very, very talented young man.
Yeah, it's a foregone conclusion, but he did look down. That eye will swell. It's shutting now, Liam. As you can see, it just above our Coventry station. It's starting to close now.
It is now totally closed.
The writing, a fair play. I mean, you know, but the writing would have been on the wall, wouldn't it? He wouldn't have gone out for this next round anyway, so.
No.
Abbiamo un verdetto unanime. E vince per 3 giudizi a 0 all'angolo blu Alessandro Campagna.
Very, very nice performance. All the credit goes also to Corrado Zanchi. Very tough. Great performance by Alessandro Campagna. Yeah, there you go. There's the sportsmanship. Great sport to be involved with. And this is a great show.